Deputy Boyd Barrett.
Taoiseach, this is just not on. It's not on. This state was bankrupted as a result of decisions made in the early hours of the morning, rammed through in precisely the manner that you're talking about now. We are talking about a bill that is dealing with assets of over 40 billion euro. In relation to Anglo Irish Bank. And the finance spokespeople, were briefed 15 or 20 minutes before this session began. We were rushed through this bill dealing with 40 billion worth of assets in about 15 minutes. And you are seriously suggesting that we can make an informed decision, that we can make...
Deputies, listen, it's getting very late and people's tempers tend to get a bit frayed. Now, would you please react, relax, and allow the deputy make his point and I'll ask the Taoiseach to reply. Okay? Quiet, please, quiet. And I mean quiet, in case you didn't hear me. Deputy. Would you please, if you don't mind, thank you. Now, Deputy Barrett,
Count Corla.
A short contribution.
Absolutely, Count Corla.
If they don't want to go through the content of the bill.
Taoiseach, this is too serious to be rammed through in this manner where we have not had time, certainly on this side of the House. It's debatable whether you've had a chance to read it. I suspect you actually have. But we certainly have not on this side of the House. And it is absolutely unacceptable that when we're talking about monies to the tune of over 40 billion euro, that we are expected to be bounced into making a decision on that, which could have enormous ramifications for this state and for this economy. It's not on, and it's not sufficient for half an hour extra to have a quick glance at it. We need an informed discussion on this. We need a proper unguillotined debate, and we need an opportunity just to read the legislation. So don't do what the last government did, Taoiseach. The idea that this legislation can be rammed through in this way is absolutely shameful politics.
Thank you. Taoiseach to reply. Thank you.